regular. Not a church girl, she was secular. Not about the money, those devils might check it her, but I respected her. She hit me in the heart. A few New York niggas had dinner in the park. But she was there for me, and I was there for her. Pull out a chair for her, turn on the air for her, and just cool out. Cool out and listen to her. Sitting on bone, wishing that I could do eventually. If it was meant to be, then it would be, cause we related physically and mentally, and she was fun then. I'd be geeked when she come around. Slim was fresh, yo, when she was underground. Original, pure, untapped, but a down sister. Boy, I tell you, I miss her. And yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. Just the beat, y'all, and you don't stop. And yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. But one, two, y'all. At the house party, she didn't have a body, but she started getting thick quick. Did a couple of videos and became Afrocentric. Out goes the weed, in goes the braids, beads, medallions. She was on that tip about stopping the violence. About my people, she was teaching me. By not preaching to me, but speaking to me in a method that was leisurely. So easily I approach. She dug my rap, that's how we got close. But then she broke to the west coast, and I was cool. Around the same time, I went away to school, and I'm a man that expanded. So why should I stand in her way? She probably get her money in L.A. And she did stuff. She got big trouble with what was foul. She said that the pro-black was going out of style. She said Afrocentricity was of the past. She got into R&B and pop, bass, and jazz. Now black music, and it's all good. I wasn't salty. She was with the boys in the hood. Cause I was good for her, she was becoming well-rounded. I thought it was dope how she was on that freestyle shit, just having fun. Not worried about anyone, and you can tell by how her titties hung. And yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. To the beat, y'all, and you don't stop. And yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. One, two, y'all, and you don't stop. And yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. Until the beat calm, gotta be the sure shot. And yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. Might have failed to mention that this chick was creative. Once the man got to her, he on to the native. Told her if she got an image and a gimmick, she can make money. And she did it like a dummy. Now I see her in commercials. She's universal. She used to only swing it with the inner city circle. Now she be in the burbs looking rockin', dressin' hip. And on some dumb shit when she comes to the city. Talking about popping rocks, serving rocks and hitting switches. Now she's a gangster rolling with gangster bitches. Always smoking runs to getting drunk. Telling me sad stories. Now she only fucks with the funk. Stressing how hardcore and real she is. She was really the realest before she got into showbiz. I did her. Not just to say I did it, but I'm committed. But so many niggas did it that she's just not the same. Letting all these goofies do her. I see niggas slamming her and taking her to the sewer. But I'ma take her back hoping that the shit stop. Who I'm talking about, y'all, is hip hop. And you don't stop. But yes, yes, y'all. And you don't stop. The mainframe, yo, they gotta be the sure shot. But yes, yes, y'all. And you don't stop. Until the beat, y'all. And you don't stop. But yes, yes, y'all. And you don't stop. But one, two, consists is going to drop. Ha ha, ha ha, ha ha, ha ha. I used to love her, 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 quit fucking up the shit.